just stay close. Yeah. Davy, too.
He is the last one, Arthur.
No more. We need to get those people warm and fed. At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
We got fire and shelter. That's a start. Is that someone coming towards us?
You up ahead. Who's here?
Micah. Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is place, and with light and noise, sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davy doing?
He didn't make it, nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davy was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is, or was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean?
We don't know.
Quite a business.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Always.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah? Stash those lanterns, boys. Let's keep two lie low on this. Okay. Let's head down there. Thank you.
Let's hitch up here. Hold. Let me handle this. We don't want to spook these fine people.
Someone's having fun in there.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Arthur, in that cattle shed on the left. Micah, get down behind that wagon in front. Shed over there. Inside the shed. I said the cattle shed, Arthur.